drifted into shine. The spring of 92, he had quite a reputation, a name all the cowboys knew. He said he'd been a lawman in some New Mexico town, and he was there with Gatewood and Miles when they rode old Geronimo down. Finding work was easy, he was a well-known hand, hired on at the Two Bar for the Swan Landed Cattle Brand. Paid as a brawn peeler, he was a good one, that's for sure. He spent his days just riding alone, penning notes on all the rustlers' doors. Come on in, Tom, let's have us around. All the boys throwing long ropes seem to be leaving town. But he looked up from his whiskey, said, this country's a changing, my friend. It ain't ever gonna be the way it was. The wild times won't come back again. Moonlight Brandon came to an end out on the Laramie Plains. There was a war starting up in Cuba. He caught a southbound train. He was down with the jungle fever, but in Brown's Park they're taking a stand. The running irons were hot on the borderline. Now there's two men dead in the sand. Come on in, Tom, set yourself down. You're looking tired, old friend, we ain't seen you around. That Joe LaFleur's been sneaking about, trying to set you up on the sly. The bosses are sweating, scared you might talk. Tom, there's nothing money can buy. Paper said he's guilty of a crime he never did. Laid down his share of hardmen, but he never dropped that kid. When they hung him on a Friday beneath the gray Wyoming sky, all the boys down at the Cheyenne Club were smoking cigars and drinking rye. On home, Tom, better call it a night. All the lawyers are sleeping it off, there's no one to fight. Well, you told me once, I believe it's true, this country is a changing now, man. It ain't ever gonna be the way it was. Best get out while you still can. Go on home, Tom. Go on home. Just ain't right. Go on home.